think one of the reasons why video art and photography is so strong in the exhibition, especially video art, it was a very free, non-colonized space where women could intervene immediately with a particular experimentality. They were part of the invention and creation and expansion of these languages. They weren't just, you know, just making art.